I'm gonna come over. Got food. We got all that food that we just cooked last playthrough.
We did?
Yeah. I cooked all that serpent meat, that lox meat. We brewed all those potions.
Yeah, do you have your Modern Warfare installed still?
Yeah, we were playing it yesterday with Think Tank.
Yeah, it's all I got left.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it was a little bit easier, too, with all the cheaters gone.
Everyone in Apex is freaking out because they all went there.
Instead of cheating, they just rat. Like, it's just hard to get kill streaks because they're just ratting so hard. Yeah, I'm just gonna put some stuff in the blackmail chest here.
And for food right now, I got 3 fish wraps and 2 lox meat.
All right, let me just divvy it up here. All right, don't move. I'm gonna give you some stuff. Yeah, split the. So I'll take that. Take that. Take that. And take that.
So I'm guessing I should do.
Save the lox meat and serpent stew until it's time to battle.
Okay. And for stamina, I should have the onion soup.
Onion soup. And then we're going to pop the fire resistance as soon as the battle starts.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. And take this. I'll give you some half bread. Also gives you stamina. Need more stamina. I'll make some tasty mead. Yeah, stuff is still fermenting, so we still need to give those time.
Well, I could sleep. I think it's nighttime.
Alright, we could sleep.
Nope, it just became day.
Okay, I'm gonna go tend the garden over in the plains.
Yeah, when we logged out, we were just getting ready to. More locks meat with the locks.
Yeah, maybe get your butcher's knife. We have to call a few. There's a lot.
Use them to just kill wild ones.
There's one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 loxes.
If we have an army, that's good protection.
But to get them to move, you'd have to make saddles for the ones who want to move out to battle. If we just bring Grumpy and your lox. But we got like 5 Luxmeat pies, and that should be good enough for each. All right, you want to dismantle this gate?
You could. I could. This Lox is walking on its own.
Was he able to get out?
Walked over.
All right.
Wonder how you stop him from walking. Do the wooden one.
So yeah, let me just put the gate back up.
I'll have to swap. This was grumpy.
Oops.
Oh, goblin. And a mosquito.
I got him. Mosquito down. No, don't start making it out here in the plains. Get them away from each other.
Oh no, that wasn't. That was because I clicked it and said it was happy.
Oh yeah. Alright, whoa. Alright, do you want to go back and get the totems?
I'm carrying them.
Alright, good.
Yagleth murder these?
There are 2 sacrifices because they're going to help us battle them.
Do we need sacrifices?
No, do you want to just bring them, move them away then?
Yep.
Alright.
Let's ride them back in. Because these two already have riding skill.
Yeah.
I guess it doesn't go with you, it goes with the logs. Fat to fit through.
There we go. Okay.
Yeah, because I saw some people mad that they got their locks riding speed up to 100 and then they got the locks not dead.
Oh no.
They thought it went with them, not the locks.
Oh, yeah. So it's your locks' skill that goes up.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, go ahead and place it all on there, but before you push the middle button, we'll pop all our good food.
All right, so I place them all, and then don't touch the tablet.
Yep. All right, eating food. Yeah, I didn't mean to throw it out. Eating fire resistance.
Do with him. Whack him.
Start whacking him. You get free wax right now. And when he puts his hand up, he's gonna do an attack like that. So watch his hands. That's his right hand.
Oh, he almost killed me with that.
You pop your fire resistance.
Yeah.
All right. And he shoots lasers out of his mouth.
Whoa, he killed me. He hit me behind the pillar.
Oh. He could call down pillars. I mean, he could call down comets. I'll draw him away.
I just gotta hope I run into no mosquito. Oh, for fuck's sakes, there's a mosquito in the base.
Oh, really?
Chill out in the difficulty.
Yeah. Did you get your stuff yet?
Yep.
If we keep him in the water, just keep him in the water, like his fire attacks will be less damaging. So let him come around. Okay, go around the other way. Go around the other way. Get behind him. There we go. Get him. I'm I'm backing off. Watch out for his meteor strikes. I'm backing off.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I've got to heal up.
All right.
Dead again.
No. Yeah, watch out for his. Make sure you keep an eye on him. Just get away.
Got a lock on me now.
Just get away. You'll just die again out here.
Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, that thing hit me.
Then you attack two targets at once like that.
Wonder if that cheese still works.
What cheese?
There's a way that, like, you dig a big pit.
No, they nerfed that a long time ago. Got his hand in the air.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Couldn't even get my shit.
Oh, ow. Try to draw him out into the plains. Okay, I'm drawing them up to the planes. Now's your chance. Watch out for those loxes.
Oh, for fuck's sake. He shot me with a meteor just coming. If I'm losing stacks of this, I'm gonna quit.
Yeah, make sure you eat some food. And yeah, there's some extra fire resistance in the black chest underneath the stairs. Just take one of those before you come out and get your food up.
All my food's on the bottom of my body.
I died. Oh yeah, make sure you take that fire resistance at least.
There's a mosquito in here, so watch out.
Alright.
Like right in the base. So, does that mean we gotta get new totems?
No.
He's still there. Oh shit, he's gone towards the base. Fuck off, you locks.
I got my stuff back.
I think we gotta kill the lox.
That one? Alright. Run past me. Get out of the way! I got him.
Greenport said Alpha Lord 25 is now live.
Okay, it's clear out here. Lox is down.
Alright.
Actually, Yaglus is right on me. I'll draw him back to the water.
Oh,
Yagluth is right by your tombstone. Let me drop back to the water first. Hands in the air.
Oh, for fuck's sake. There's a goblin on my body.
Like, as soon as you get your stuff, just go back to base and heal up. Yaglus is going away from me.
Alright. Yeah, I'm hiding in the Goblin Village.
Alright.
Full health.
Oh my god, I gotta get out of here. I am gonna die. I'm running away.
I could try to lure him the up level.
Yeah. Alright.
I gotta fight this Goblin first.
Yeah. Okay.
Kidding me, there's a whole pack of them. Hands up.
All right.
Oh, that goblin just got fried by his laser.
Nice.
So, one star, so that was nice.
Can't come back.
Hands up.
I got some.
Hands up. Laser.
All right.
Hands up.
How's your health?
I'm at 150 out of 190.
Alright, that's good. Hands up. Hands up. Yeah, I'm at 178.
Hands up.
Yeah, I'm at 55 health.
What a time to get a fucking mosquito.
Okay, I got him.
Oh. Yeah, I got a mosquito and 5 goblins on me. So I'm running for it.
Oh my god, tell me that meteor cannot take out that mosquito. You crawl pretty fast. Hey, he's just chilling there.
I went back to base to heal.
All right.
Has been chased by 5 goblins and a mosquito. I got the mosquito, but
okay.
The goblins chased.
Should put the saddle on one of the other loxes just to bring us out for support.
I don't think you can take it off.
Yeah. Watch yourself. There's loxes by the totem, so come up towards the plains. Hands up.
Whoa, you murdered. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, fuck, you did.
That was fast. Hands up. All right, run away. Get out of here. You got less than half health. I got 192 health.
I don't know what killed me. I was far away.
It was the meteors. The caps like run at an arc, so they kind of fall where you were.
Away from them,
yeah.
Swing at them.
That, oh, I guess you got up your running skill. Just go run through the meadows to up your running skill.
I don't see myself doing that. I think I'm quitting after you.
Yeah.
The game is just not enjoyable.
Yeah. Hands up, hands up. Move.
Skeeter got me anyway.
Alright. Oh, you bastard. Okay, I'm gonna go take care of that mosquito, and then I'll lure him back. Here it is. Hey, mosquito's dead. Hands up.
Oh, not even up in the area.
All right. Hands up, hands up. Always hit me. Oh, for me. Hands up. Oh my god, my health. I gotta back up. Hands up. Meteor is coming down. Yeah, I gotta pop a potion here.
Holy fuck, that fire now.
All right, run away if your health is low. I'm coming in.
I'm not full.
All right. Get on him. Did you get him?
Nope.
I died.
Same here.
Oh, he's so close. So close. I'm just gonna... I was grabbing this stupid trophy.
Yeah, he created too many rocks and stuff everywhere, so I can't.
Yeah.
One hit.
See if he comes towards me.
Yeah, I think you lost Think Tank already.
Why?
Oh, on the stream he was saying something about he didn't see the point because there's no story or...
Yeah.
Care about rocks or black metal, you suck again.
I got him. I got him! He's dead! Torn spirit. Yeah! You bet you. All right, here's the skull. You have it. Here's his torn spirit. You go put it on the altar.
What altar?
All right, put it on the stone wall. And we're done. Watch for a mosquito. Okay, let's get back to base. I don't have time for this goblin. Stop running around or face me like a man. This isn't Fortnite. That's to create a wisp fountain to go into the Mistlands, if you so choose to.
Oh, this was hella nuts. I'm gonna go to Ark, man. It's way easier.
Alright.